These things write we unto you, that our joy may be full. This then is the message which we have heard of him, and declare unto you, that God is light, and in him no darkness at all. If we say that we have fellowship with him, and walk in darkness, we lie and do not the truth. If we say that we're born again, and walk in a way that's not godly, if we walk in a way that's not right, we're contradicting what we're saying. But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another. Are we walking in the light today? Are we walking in the light? If we walk in the light, we have fellowship with God. If we do not walk in the light, we don't have fellowship with him. But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship one with another. And the blood of Jesus Christ, his Son, cleanses us from all sin. The blood, Jesus Christ, cleanses us from all sin. Whatever you've done wrong, you can be forgiven. Whatever you have done wrong, you can be forgiven. Why? Because the blood of Jesus Christ cleanses you from all sin. The blood will cover everything you've done wrong. If you come to God and say, Lord, forgive me, the blood of Jesus Christ cleanses us from all sin. But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus Christ, his Son, cleanses us from all sin. If we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we say that we have no sin, we delude ourselves. If we say that we have no sin, that we've never done anything wrong, we are deluding ourselves. If we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. If you want to know the truth, the first thing you've got to do is acknowledge that in your own heart, you're not right, that you need to be right with God. That is the first step to knowing God. The first step to knowing God is knowing that we need his forgiveness. That is the first step. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. We have to confess. If we don't confess before God, then we're going to be condemned. If we don't confess before God and say, God, I am a sinner, God will condemn us. We have to be honest with God and say, Lord, I am a sinner. I need you. I need forgiveness. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. And if we confess before God and say, oh God, forgive me, oh God, have mercy upon me, God will forgive you. God will forgive you. God will forgive you. God will cleanse you. God will show you his mercy. God will show you his love. If you confess your sin, if you confess your sin, he will forgive you. He will forgive you. But you gotta confess, and when you confess, he will forgive. But if you don't confess today, one day you'll be made to confess on the day of judgment. If we say that we have not sinned, we make him a liar, and his word is not in us. If we say that we have not sinned, and we're okay with making God a liar, God is not a liar. God tells the truth, and if